The trip across America, I ain't gonna lie, I think it's gonna be my first and last, just kind of like how Coachella was last year.
Some sabotage is gonna go down.
Why are you shaking your head, Luis?
Because I know the sabotage is going down. I'm gonna sleep with one eye open.
We're gonna go tanker surfing, we're gonna go snowboarding, wakeboarding, mountain climbing, river rafting, partying. It's gonna be the end of my diet. James Duncan O'Brien, and this is my life. I woke up and didn't even know I was in California. And then I hit my head on the roof and I realized I was in the RV. We're ready to rock and roll. We're gonna get these buses on the road and we're gonna tear it apart. Picking up the trucks and we're ready to get on the road and start heading down to San Diego. And it must have been 200 feet. And I go, hey, do I have a flat tire? And I look back and the truck just goes, kaboom!
Gotta go slow, dude.
Bro!
We did go slow.
We're like 1 minute into our trip and we're blocking the freaking highway in the middle of Hermosa. Obviously we parked here. We were right in the middle of the intersection, so we just posted up there all day. The one tow truck came and he can't tow us, and then they sent a bigger tow truck to tow us and they can't tow us, and now they're getting the really big tow truck. They all told us no, the last one's a huge diesel. Look at it. First day, welcome to California. Sure enough, we got on the last tow truck, got to the tire shop, and they took care of us. Well, we got to the wave house in San Diego, everyone was all fired up. You know, it was like first day of the trip, waves were firing because it was just spinning the left, you know, it was like as good as it gets.
Check out what we're doing. Wave house, San Diego, Red Bull.
We're gonna go ride the wave.
San Diego rocks.
Nah, I'm taking this shit serious tonight, bro. The day after the wave house, we jump in the truck. Everyone was just, I don't want to drive. I'm so sore. You know, one guy's like my arm, the other guy's my neck.
If the air is this cold, I don't even want to know how cold the water is going to be.
All right, kind of chilly.
How is it that you have your booties and we don't have ours?
Bro, because I brought my phone.
It's funny, some of us got booties, some of us don't.
Where's the booties and the gloves? We're going to be freezing. Santa Cruz.
Our first session of the trip, besides the wave house.
Hey, baby.
We surfed all day, then we headed over and met up with Nelly, a photographer from down there. We get there and he's like, oh, we got a killer place for you to camp, right on the beach. Boys set up, made a nice barbecue, bought a bunch of food and just, you know, just chilled out and just had a good time. And everyone was real stoked. So basically the next morning we're all sleeping. All we hear is, ah, fuck.
What happened, Josh?
You have a wet drink?
Some baby ones.
We're stoked, we got waves, everyone feels good. This is gonna be the last time we see the ocean for about a week or maybe more.
Hey, let's go to Woodward.
I'm tripping, we're at Woodward. So basically, Woodward is a skateboard park with foam pits and softer landing and the craziest skate park you've ever seen. God, the boys just started tearing it up, you know, from Poopy skateboarding really good, Kalani doing big airs into the foam pit. We just had a blast, you know, it was like, we were the biggest kooks there, but we were probably having the most fun there.
My big idea, I'm gonna go hit it, stall it, backflip it. How's those skills?
You
learned some sick shit at Woodward.
What do you think you should do next?
I definitely wanted to put a helmet on first.
You think so?
Yeah.
If I try to flip, I'll land in the foam.
I can't guarantee that because I don't know what the fuck that thing is.
Here I go.
We're gonna head off to a little mini ramp. Should be alright. Shouldn't be able to hurt themselves too much.
Can you give them a little coach for this little shindig over the door?
Just go fast. Have some more wet dreams.
On the next Who is JLB 3.0.
Here we go!
Check out his unibrow. Have you ever seen a unibrow like this in your life?
Everybody go, everybody go. Oh. What?